Good morning, and welcome to the Reidsville High School Class of 2020 Commencement Ceremony. Let me start off by saying thank you to our teachers, staff, parents, students, community members for joining us today and supporting our graduates. To the Class of 2020, always remember to keep Ram pride in your hearts forever. We know this year turned into a different path for all of you. All year, we have said, Rams are respectful, accountable, motivated, and successful. Today, I would like to add that you are resilient. You have completed 13 years of schooling with achieving all elementary, middle, and high school milestones. We know that this situation will not stop you from becoming the adults that you were meant to become. We look forward to seeing you in the days to come as a Reidsville High School Ram alumni, supporting our future Rams. Remember, we are family, and your Ram community is behind you. Once again, we welcome you and hope you enjoy the 2020 Reidsville High School Commencement Exercises. Class of 2020, congratulations, you did it. At this time, I would like to welcome the following special guests from their homes. Rockingham County Board Chair Member, Mrs. Paula Rakestraw, Board Chair. Mr. Bob Wyatt, Board Vice Chair. Mrs. Amanda Bale, Mr. Brett Huss, Mr. Doug Isley, Mrs. Kimberly McMichael, and Mrs. Vicki McKinney. Our Rockingham County Board of Commissioners, our Rockingham County Schools Central Office Staff, Dr. Rodney Shotwell, Superintendent. Dr. Charles Perkins, Assistant Superintendent. Dr. Cindy Corcoran, Assistant Superintendent. Dr. Sandra Parks, Assistant Superintendent. Mrs. Annie Ellis, Chief Financial Officer. Mr. Jonathan Craig, Director of Human Resources. And Dr. Gregory Slate, Director of Secondary Schools. Now it is my pleasure to introduce our student speakers, Claudia Spencer, Student Body President, and Morgan Foster, Senior Class President.
Hi, my name is Claudia Spencer, and this year I've had the pleasure of being your Student Body President. I tried my best to make decisions and plans with the interest of my classmates in mind, but nothing could have prepared us for how our senior year ended. For being the Class of 2020, we sure didn't see this coming. However, despite all of the things we have missed out on, I think in a way this experience has also allowed us to gain new insight on life. When it feels like everything has been taken away, we will be able to remember the little things, looking back on better days, and looking forward to a brighter future. Despite the unfortunate end to our high school career, when we look back on our time here, we won't remember the way it ended, but rather we will remember walking the halls, socializing in classes, and being under the Friday night lights with our friends. The good memories will overshadow the fact that you didn't get to listen to this speech in the auditorium, or that the amazing prom that we had planned didn't get to happen. I mean, come on, it was going to be on a roof. But nevertheless, we will persevere, like we have done both in our high school careers and in our personal lives. As I have gotten to know all of you, I've heard so many stories of my classmates overcoming things and doing whatever it takes to be successful, despite the hardships that appear. So I have no doubt that we will all go on to do great things in an unforgettable way. Not only has this experience helped us grow as individuals, but we will have the ultimate story to tell our children and grandchildren. You know when you're complaining about something and your parents or grandparents are like, when I went to school, I had to walk uphill, both ways, in the snow, hopping on one foot, and all that stuff? Well, when our kids are talking, we'll be able to say, you think you have it rough? Try having the end of your senior year canceled and not being able to do anything fun, but still being required to do schoolwork. I can see it now. It's going to be great. But until then, we have to focus on the more immediate future. Soon, we will be going into the workforce, the military, or off to college. And I've heard that the next few years are going to be difficult and completely different than from anything that has been seen before. And all I have to say to that is, if we can tolerate hectic Zoom calls and not being able to leave the house for months on end, all while missing out on major milestones, I think we'll be just fine. Here's to the Class of 2020 and making it out on the other end unlike anyone before us.
Greetings to the Reidsville High School graduating Class of 2020. My name is Morgan Foster, and I'm the Senior Class President at Reidsville High School. It is with great pleasure that I stand before you today to present this graduation speech. Before I commence my speech, I would like to give some acknowledgments to every principal, teacher, and coach and faculty member. Thank you for providing us with so much guidance over the past 12 years. Your guidance has helped us navigate through many challenges and important decisions, leading us to this much anticipated milestone, graduation day. Thank you to our parents, guardians, families, and friends who have supported our endeavors and have shown us endless love as we have grown. We may not have made it easy for you to love and support us unconditionally, but hopefully today makes it all worth it. We love you and appreciate you more than you know. I reminisce over the past 4 years walking through the halls of Reidsville High, from the nerves on the first day of ninth grade to hyping up our boys on the football teams each year as they were on those victory roads, chasing those championship rings, and all the good and bad in between. We have made so many great memories. Since ninth grade, all we ever wanted to do was grow up, although I admit being here with you all today makes me want to slow things down a bit. Looking back at our time at Reidsville High, we may not have always appreciated all the things around us, but we are truly fortunate to be a part of such a phenomenal school and community. Our pride, diverse student body, and our experiences is what makes us Reidsville Rams. Over the past 4 years, we have watched each other grow, not only individually, but together as well. 4 years ago, I would have never thought that I would be standing before you all today, speaking right before we officially become proud alumni of Reidsville High School. You see, I was the type of person who experienced fear and anxiety before speaking in front of crowds. I would like to share how I managed to overcome these challenges. In the summer of 2019, I attended a week-long camp called American Legion Auxiliary Tar Heel Girls State. This camp gives junior class girls a hands-on approach to learning how state and local governments function, while also teaching leadership, social skills, and responsibility in citizenship. Before I attended Girls State, I was afraid of failure, and I was afraid of other people's perspectives of me. To be completely honest, I did not have very much confidence in myself, even though I performed athletically in front of hundreds of people while playing both softball and basketball. When I arrived as a Girls State participant last summer, I was intimidated at first because I was surrounded by so many extremely intelligent, unique, and empowering young women with mind-blowing qualities. However, being surrounded by these girls actually helped me to gain self-confidence and to realize my own inner strengths. What an incredible experience this was for me and a huge breakthrough in my life. During that week at camp, I started to speak out more, venture out of my comfort zone, and try new things that I never imagined myself doing. As a matter of fact, because of that experience at camp, I was inspired to become senior class president. I learned to stop letting my fears hold me back from opportunities. So if I may pass on some wisdom to you, always remember that you never know what an opportunity holds until you have the courage to try something new. Fellow classmates, I believe that we are the most promising and successful graduating class that Reidsville High has ever seen. The sky is not the limit for us. There would be no boundaries to stop us from achieving our goals and our dreams. Please, don't get me wrong. We all have struggled, and this year especially has been rough. We are facing a lot of scary things in the world right now, from COVID-19 to global injustices all around the world. Yet, we still made it here today. I want us all to take a moment to think about all the rough times and struggles we have been through. Now, I want you to think about how, in spite of everything you were going through, you still made it here today. You surpassed everything that you thought you couldn't. You are graduating. We all made it. I know this is not how we all pictured our perfect graduation day in our heads, but there are going to be brighter days. Today is the day. Today is the day we all take that next big step into our futures. Everybody's path will not be the same to accomplish their dreams or goals, but that is okay. Some of us are going to college, whether that be a 4-year or a 2-year college. Some of us are going to the military, and some of us are going to get jobs. I'm here to motivate and inspire you to do whatever you choose to do. Remember, don't be afraid to try new things. Don't be afraid to be different. I encourage you, follow your own path, whether you know what that is right now or not. Know that it's okay to lose or fail at something. These are life's trials that we mark as our lessons learned. What is most important about these lessons is that if we fall down, we don't stay down. As long as we take that one step to get back up, we're going to be okay. I challenge you to never let anyone dictate your life or get you off your path. As stated by Dr. Mae Carroll Jamison, an American physician, engineer, and former NASA astronaut, who was the first Black woman to travel into space. Never be limited by other people's limited imaginations. There are two final words of encouragement I want to leave with you today. Always put your hope, your faith, and your trust in God. And secondly, never ever forget, as long as God is in it, you can always trust the process. Congratulations, class of 2020, our time is finally here. We made it, thank you.
At this point, we have come to the most important part of the morning, awarding the diplomas. On May 30th, we held our Class of 2020 celebration. This was an exciting event for our graduates. During this parade, one graduate at a time was able to exit their cars and hear their names and honors called out as they walked across the stage. At this time, we will now show pictures of the Reidsville High School graduates.
Thank you.
At this time, will the class of 2020 please stand? By the authority given to me by the State of North Carolina and Rockingham County Schools, I pronounce you graduates of Reidsville High School. Please turn your tassels to the left. Congratulations to you all, class of 2020.